Good morning. Hope you're all doing good. Hope you're all fine. Children, today I'm going to start with a new lesson in English 2, lesson number 5, adjectives. Okay? I want you all to be ready with your Sparrow Sem 1 textbook. Take out your Sparrow Sem 1 textbook and take out page number 68. Take out page number 68. Okay? English 2, lesson number 5. What is the name of the lesson? Adjectives. Okay, let us see what is adjective. Okay, adjectives are describing words. So, what is adjective, children? Adjectives are describing words. So, what is adjective? Adjectives are describing the words. Which words they are describing? They tell us something more about the noun. So, adjectives are describing words that they tell us more about what? That they tell us something more about noun. Okay? Adjectives are describing words. They tell us something more about what? More about noun. So what is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. So it describes about a noun. So I have written few examples. Let me go to children. A small boy. So, a small boy. Here, what is boy here? It is a common noun because we don't know the name of a boy. So, how is the boy? He is very smart. So, boy is smart. A smart boy. So, here, describing about what? Here, we are describing about boy. How is the boy? Boy is very smart. So, smart boy. Okay, next. A small mouse. So, how is the mouse? A small mouse, small, very small. So, a small mouse. Here we are describing about what? We are describing about mouse. So, here mouse is what? It is the name of an animal. So, how it is? It is very small. So, here smart and small is what, children? It is a describing about a what? Here we are describing about a boy. Here we are describing about a mouse. So, how is a boy? Boy is a smart. How is the mouse? Small. Here smart and small is a describing word. Okay, children? So, you can look into your textbook. Blue balloons, 5 flowers, this giraffe. Here, how are the balloons? The balloons are blue in color. So, how many flowers are there? How many you can see? 5 flowers. So, what is that? What you can see? This giraffe. So, the colored words that tell us the color of balloons, the number of flowers and which giraffe we are talking about. These words are what we call, these words like blue, 5, this we all call as adjectives. Okay. Now, in this we have kinds of adjectives. So, how many kinds of adjectives are there, children? There are 6 kinds of adjectives. You can take out page number 70. Page number 70. Kinds of adjectives. There are 6 kinds of adjectives. How many kinds of adjectives? There are 6 kinds of adjectives. Adjectives of quality. Adjectives of quantity. Adjectives of number. Demonstrative adjectives. Interrogative adjectives. Possessive adjectives. So, how many kinds of adjectives are there, children? There are 6 kinds of adjectives. The first one is adjectives of quality. Okay, here adjectives of quality. What do you mean by adjective of quality? I have written a few examples here. Mahatma Gandhi was a great man. So, how was the Mahatma Gandhi? He was a great man. She helped the blind man. How is the man? The man is blind. So here, Mahatma Gandhi was a great man. So here we are talking about a person. How is the man? How is Mahatma Gandhi? He is a great man. So how is the other man? So she helped. She helped the who? The girl helped who? She helped the blind man. So blind is we are talking about a person. So Mahatma Gandhi was a great man. She helped the blind man. Here, great and blind is a adjective of what, children? Adjective of quality. Okay. In the above sentences, which person. So the girl had to whom? The girl had to a blind man. So in a when we talk about a person, animal, or thing, we are called what? Children. Adjectives of qualities. Now everyone, look into your textbook. There are different kinds of adjectives. Adjectives of quality. Adjective of quality describes the kind, quality, or characteristic of a person, animal, place, or thing. So here we are going to talk about a characteristic of person, animal, place, or thing. This adjective answers the question. So this adjective is what, children? This adjective answers the question. What kind? Kolkata is a large city. How is Kolkata? Is a large city. Mr. Kunal is an honest man. So Mr. Kunal is what, children? He is very honest. He is very truthful. Anil is a healthy boy. How is Anil? He is very healthy. So here large, honest, healthy is what, children? It is a adjective of quality. Okay. Next one is adjective of quantity. Let us see what is adjective of quantity. So, example I have written here. He ate some rice. He has much money. Okay, here how many rice he had? He had some rice. So, how many he had? He had some rice. He has much money. How much money he has got? He has got much money. So, this is quantity. Here we are talking about a adjective of quantity. Here some and much is a adjective of what, children? Quantity. Okay. Look into your textbook. Adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity describe how much a thing is meant. The thing. How much the thing is meant. It answers the question how much you need. How much. Okay. For example, I ate some ice cream. How much ice cream you ate? If it is full, you had only some. So, I ate some ice cream. Is there any milk in the bottle? So, is there any milk in the bottle? There was little water in the pitcher. Okay? I ate some. Is there any? There was little water here. Some, any, little are what, children? It is a adjective of what? Adjective of quality. So you can see they have given the few examples for adjectives of quantity. Some, little, all, any, enough, much. These are the few examples for adjective of what? Adjective of quantity. Here we are talking about what? Here we are talking about the quantity. How much you had? Some, much, little, more. Okay, these are the few examples for adjectives of quantity. Next, adjective of number. What is adjective of number? Okay, here I have written the few examples. Three boys ran down the street. So, how many boys ran down the street? Three boys. How many boys? Three boys ran down the street. Rajan has many friends. So, Rajan has what, children? Rajan has many friends. So, here when we are talking about adjective of numbers, three and many are the examples for adjectives of numbers. So, here how many boys ran down the street? How many boys ran down the street, children? Three. Here, three is an adjective of numbers. Rajan has many friends. How many Rajan has? So Rajan has many. So many is a adjective of number. Okay. So look in your textbook, page number 71. Adjectives of numbers. Adjective of numbers indicate how many persons or things are there. How many persons or things are meant? It answers the question. So it is also going to answer the question. How many? For example, we have five fingers in one hand. Yes, children, how many fingers are there in one hand? So, can you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? How many fingers are there? There are five fingers in one hand. Numbering, how many? Five. So, we have five fingers in one hand. She is the first woman to climb Mount Everest. There are few mistakes in this essay. So here we have five fingers here. Five is an adjective of number. She is the first woman. So first is an adjective of number. There are few mistakes in this essay. Few also is an adjective of number. So there are few examples, children. Adjective of number. Few, several, five, fifth, many, two, second. These are the few examples for adjectives of numbers. Next one, demonstrative adjective. What is demonstrative adjective? Here I have written the examples for demonstrative adjective. I like these mangoes. So I like these mangoes. I hate such things. I hate such things. So here, I like these mangoes. I hate such things. Here, these and such or what is known as demonstrative adjectives. Okay. I like these mangoes. I hate such things. Here, these and such or what is known as demonstrative adjectives. Look into your textbook. Demonstrative adjectives. Adjectives that point out. So we are going to point out with which persons or things are meant. So we are going to point out to the person or things is known as what, children? Is known as demonstrative adjectives. It answers the question, okay? This sentence is also going to answer the question. For example, which? So you can look into the example. This book belongs to Amit. To whom this book belongs to? So this book belongs to whom? This book belongs to Amit. That house is very big. How is the house? That house. So that house is very big. That is a demonstrative adjective. These mangoes are sweet. How are the mangoes? These mangoes are very sweet. These. Those boxes are empty. So sometimes your boxes will be empty, no? So those boxes are empty. Here, these, that, these, those are demonstrative adjectives. You can see the example, demonstrative adjective. This, that, these, those, such. These are the few examples for what? Demonstrative adjectives. Okay? Next. Interrogative adjective. So what do you mean by interrogative adjectives? Interrogative adjectives are used with nouns to ask questions. So when we are going to use this interrogative adjectives are used with what, children? We are going to use with nouns to ask questions. Example, whose pen is this? It belongs to whom? Whose pen is this? Which bag is yours? If you kept all your bags here on lying on the floor, I'm going to ask. Which bag is yours? What color is your hair? What is the color of your hair? Here I'm going to ask you the question. You will be able to answer the question. So this is known as what? Interrogative adjective. Whose pen is this? Which bag is yours? What color is your hair? Whose, which, what are the few examples for interrogative adjective. Next, possessive adjective. What do you mean by possessive adjectives? Possessive adjectives indicate possession. So, possessive adjective indicate possession. It answers the question. Here also, it is going to answer the question. These are my books. Okay, to whom this book belongs? So these are my books. Where is your bicycle? I'm going to ask, where is your bicycle? Mrs. Jyoti is our class teacher. Who is your class teacher? Jyoti is our class teacher. Here, my, your, our is what, children? Is possessive adjective. You can see the example for possessive adjective. My, her, their, its, his, our, your. So these are the few examples for possessive adjective. Okay, here in this sentence, possessive adjectives indicate possession. It answers the question to whom? These are my books. Here, my, your, all is the examples for what? Possessive adjective. Okay, children, let us learn more about these adjectives by doing the textbook exercise. So, I want you all to be ready with your pencil and start doing the textbook exercise. Yes? Children, I hope you're all ready with your pencil. We'll start doing the textbook exercise. Okay. First main exercise A. Write in the blanks the adjectives used in the following sentences. Also, circle the noun it belongs to. So, we need to write the adjective here and we need to circle the noun it belongs to. Okay. Here in the space we need to write the describing word, adjective. We need to circle what, children? We need to circle a noun. Okay. Raman is a tall boy. So how is Raman? He is a tall boy. So boy is a noun, circle. How the boy is, children? Tall. So, we need to write here tall on the blue line, small letter T-A-L-L, tall. Okay, next. The little girl is riding on the scooter. Okay, which is the noun here? Girl. So, circle noun here. How is the girl, children? Little. So, little is what? Adjective. L-I-T-T-L-E. Little. Okay. Next. The hippopotamus is a large animal. So, the hippopotamus is a what, children? It is a large animal. Which is noun here? Animal. Circle animal. How it is? It is very large. It is an adjective. Large. L-A-R-G-E. Large. Look at that bird. Okay, look at that bird. Here, what is a noun, children? Noun is a bird. So, which is adjective? That. So, write here that. T-H-A-T. That. I have a fantastic idea. I have a fantastic idea. So, here, what, children? Idea is a noun, circle, fantastic, right here. It is an adjective. F-A-N-T-A-S-T-I-C. Fantastic. Okay, next. Birbal was a wise man. So, here man is what? A man is a noun. Wise. Wise is what, children? Adjective. There were 30 boys in the class. There were 30 boys in the class. Here, which is noun? Boys, circle. How many boys were there? 30. 30. Right here. T-H-I-R-T-Y. 30. Okay. Next, she had 3 balloons in her hand. She had 3 balloons in her hand. Balloons is noun. 3 is what here, children? 3 is adjective. Next, Mumbai is a big city. City is a noun. How is Mumbai, children? Mumbai is a big. Big is an adjective. B-I-G. Big. All the first letter should be small letter. Next. I love stories about clever animals. I love stories about clever animals. So, animals is a noun. Clever is what? Adjective. C-L-E-V-E-R. Clever. Next. The beautiful form had 2 bulls. So, the beautiful form. Form is a noun. Okay.
Beautiful is adjective. Write here, beautiful. B E A U T I F U L. Beautiful. Next, the dog is a faithful animal. Animal is what? Noun. Faithful is adjective. F A I T H F U L. Faithful. The book was funny. So the book was funny. So book is what, children? Book is noun. Funny is adjective. The clever boy won the prize. The clever boy won the prize. Boy is noun. Clever is adjective. C L E V E R. Clever. Write neatly, children. Okay. Write neatly. Okay. Shall we move on to the next main? Exercise B. Circle the phrase which the adjective in the correct order. So which is in the correct order, we need to circle the phrase which the adjectives in the correct order. Huge black cat, black huge cat. Which is in the correct order, children? Huge black cat. Circle. Cozy red sweater. Red cozy sweater. Which is the correct one? Cozy red sweater. Cozy means what? Like comfort, or which is comfort for you, okay, or warm. So that sweater only you are going to wear, no? Which is comfort. So which is the correct phrase, children? Cozy red sweater. Short brown coat. Brown short coat. So which is the correct one? Short brown coat. How is the coat? It is very short, no? Short brown. Circle it neatly, children. Short brown coat. Two shiny cars. Shiny two cars. So two shiny cars. Circle. This is the correct phrase. Old pink blanket, or pink old blanket. Old pink blanket. Circle. Next. Thick heavy stick. Heavy thick stick. So which is the correct one, children? Thick heavy stick. Okay. Next. Tick the correct option and the fill in the blanks with the correct order of the adjective. So we need to tick and we need to write the correct order of the adjective. I am going to wear my dad's shirt to bed. Big cotton blue. Blue big cotton. Big blue cotton. Which is the correct one, children? Big blue cotton. The last one. Right here. Small letter. B-I-G. Big blue cotton. Yes, no, children? So I am going to wear my big blue cotton shirt to bed. Next. The dash girl did well on the test. Intelligent girl, young intelligent. Which is the correct one, children? Intelligent young girl. I should be small letter. I-N-T-E-L-L-I-G. E-N-T. Okay. The intelligent girl did well on the test. Okay, children. Next, turn the page. Their dog is a Dash Shepherd. Their dog is a Dash Shepherd. Brown Big German. Big Brown German. German Big Brown. Which is the correct one, children? Big Brown German. So tick here. So write here. Big Brown German. G should be capital letter. G-M-A-N. Okay, next. I love eating Dash strawberries. So, I love eating red big or big red. Which one, children? Big red. Tick big red. Right here, big red. B-I-G, big. R-E-D, red. Okay, next. He is a Dash man. How is the man? Whether he is tall, thin? Thin, tall. He is very tall, thin. Tick for the first one. And right here, tall. T-A-L-L, tall. Thin. T-H-I-N, thin. Okay, next. My uncle bought a Dash car. My uncle bought what, children? My uncle bought Maruti small red. Maruti red small. Small red Maruti. So he bought small red Maruti. Tick for the option 3. Write here small. S should be small letter. S M A L L small. Red, R-E-D, red, Maruti, M-A-R-U-T-I, okay? Yes. Next, seventh one. The Dash dog was eating his food. Black, furry, furry black. Which one, children? Furry black. F-U-R-R-Y, furry black. B-L-A-C-K. So tick here. Option 2. Next. The Dash man introduced himself to me. The Dash man introduced himself to me. Eng handsome or handsome eng? So handsome eng. The second one. Right here. H-A-N-D-S-O-M-E. Handsome, young, Y-O-U-N-G, young. Okay, so write neatly and you need to tick. Now, the last main. Okay, children. Underline the adjectives in the following sentences and write what kind they are in the space provided besides you each sentences. We need to underline the adjective. We need to find out what kind of adjective is that. Okay. Mumbai is a big city. So Mumbai is a big city. Okay. Here big is what, children? Underline big. So it is a what quality? Kind of what adjective? It is a quality. So write Q should be capital letter. Q-U-A-L-I-T-Y. Quality. Okay. Next. Those boys must be punished. Okay. Those boys must be punished. Here those. It is what kind of adjective, children? It is demonstrative. Write here demonstrative. D-E-M-O-N-S-T-R-A-T-I-V-E. Check the spelling and write neatly. Demonstrative. Next. He had 6 balloons in his hand. He has 6. 6 is what? Adjective, how many balloons it is? What kind of adjective? Number. N-U-M-B-E-R. number. Okay? Next. Whose book is this? Whose book is this? Underline whose. What kind of adjective, children? Interrogative. 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 Check the spellings and write. Next. Fifth one. The rose is a beautiful flower. The rose is a beautiful. Underline beautiful. What it is? It is a quality. 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 Next. He ate the whole cake. Whole is what? Adjective. Whole is what, children? It is a quantity. What it is? Quantity. 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 Next. This boy is tall. This boy. This is what? Adjective. What kind of adjective? Demonstrative. 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 Next. January is the first month of the year. First. What it is? First. It is a kind of, what kind of adjective? Adjective of number. Write here number. 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 She is my teacher. She is my teacher. My is what? Adjective. It is what, children? What kind of adjective? Possessive. P should be capital letter. POSSESSIVE. Possessive. Okay. Next. There is little sugar in the jar. So, little. Underline little. It is a what, children? What kind of adjective? Quantity. 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 Next. Mr. Mathur is our football coach. Which is the adjective, which, children? Are. So, what is this? This is possessive. POSSESSIVE. Check the spelling and write neatly, children. Possessive. Next. Most men have to work for their living. Most men. Most is what? Underline most. It is a what kind of adjective? Number. Adjective of number. Write here number. 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 Next. The clever boy won the award. Clever. Clever is what? It is a quality. So, underline. Clever. Write here. Quality. 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 Okay. Next. He spent all the money. He spent all. All what, children? It is a quantity. 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 Say the spelling and write neatly, children. Next. That house belongs to Samir. That is what kind of adjective? Demonstrative. D should be capital letter. DEMONSTRATIVE. Demonstrative. Next. What color is your dress? What? What you need to underline? What kind of sentence is this? What kind of adjective is this, children? Interrogative. I should be capital letter. I N T E R R O G A T I V E. Interrogative. Next. This is her room. This is her room. Here R you need to underline. So what kind of adjective is this, children? Possessive. P O S S E S S I V E. Possessive. Next. Which door shall I close? Which door shall I close? Underline which. What it is, children? It is an what kind of adjective? Interrogative. What kind of adjective? Interrogative. I N T E R R O G A T I V E. Interrogative. Okay, here in this main we have underlined all the adjectives, and here we have written what kind of adjective. So I want you all to go through the kinds of adjectives and complete all the textbook exercise. Okay, children, I'll be asking you the question related to this lesson. So this completes this lesson. Lesson number 5, adjectives. Lesson number 5, adjectives. Okay, children, thank you.